The world champion Lionel Messi spent much of the hour-long training session and play with 80 lucky Hong Kong school children. Hours before Inter Miami's open training session, expectant fans outside the 40,000 capacity venue chanting the World Cup winning captain's name. It was Captain Messi that the thousands of fans had mainly come to see ahead of a friendly against a Hong Kong 11 on Sunday.